I still can't believe I found this in the thrift store. This vase was perfect, just needed a little refreshing. We are going in with our spackling, allow that to dry overnight, and add a little wet sanding for any imperfections. And here is our secret weapon. Sand additive mixed in with your paint. Apply it and look at all that gorgeous texture shining through. Now you have a beautiful vase. Add a little greenery and style it in your home.